Say yeah!
We got one-on-one action coming your way next, King.
It's the best.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date in a match that will be etched in the record books.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for
you at home have the best seat in the house for the singles action that is set to take place just moments from now.
Yeah, this is going to be a great one. Here we go, guys. Oh, this is going to be great.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
And the party has officially begun.
Well, regardless, we are underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Time for everything, I guess. She has some reason to be concerned here, but I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
You said it, Michael, and these divas have given us an incredibly even match content up to this point.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
There's a drop kick. Nice move.
That looked like one of my old drop kicks. Very nice.
And again, the mind games are played.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments. Oh, reversal. Oh. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. She looks unbeatable tonight. There may be no fighting out of this.
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. I can tell you this is not how she envisioned this match going, guys.
After witnessing this, I don't think I like it.
Look at this, Cole. She's looking for the win. Two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
She's taking on some heat, though we've seen her come back from worse in the past. Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
Whoa! And she fights her way out.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
What a collision!
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Well, she wants no part of being on the arena floor. And I can't say that I blame her, Cole.
Yeah, a lot of damage is done out there. At least inside the ring, she can offer some sort of protection for herself.
Hey!
Cover here. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me. I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that. Great reversal. Whoa, don't get up. Great counter, what a reversal. Reversal.
And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
Shining wizard. The head was exposed and nearly got taken off. Nice reversal.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's in all sorts of trouble here. Ooh, brutal impact. The human body was not designed to absorb this type of damage.
This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
I'm not so sure if she even knows where she is at this point.
And by now, you'd think one of those finishers would have done the trick for her here tonight.
And at this point, she might want to think about adjusting her game plan on the fly.
Great reversal.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
What a reversal. Nice reversal. Looking at it here.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Come on, she win it here?
I think so. Two. No way. What a kick out. How did that happen? She just will not go away.
Playing mind games. Yeah. A little intimidation there. Nicely done there. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Watch it.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beat.
Whoa!
Will it be?
Two.
Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing. Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable! That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Ooh, spine joint.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. What a reversal. Nice reversal.
She appears to be in complete control of this one. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a deal experiments.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Nicely avoided there. That's a snap there.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
One, two. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh, this isn't good.
She's looking for it again. She's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
An awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Whoa! Don't get up! There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. I think everyone knows how that must feel. I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
You're being too kind.
So could this be it?
I think so.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Look at this. Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two. And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
Oh, you're not going to beat her that easily.
This match has taken so much out of her. Oh, Michael, if good looks were a crime, she'd be on death row.
Oh, my gosh. She's on an absolute tear right now. Wait a minute. She's going for it again. Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
One, two. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
This could end it in a hurry. This has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. Two. Unbelievable. This simple match is over.
Don't move. We have a great match. Coming up next, we have one of our breakout talents taking on some tough competition.
This is the one the entire universe is talking about.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown. Weighing in at 220 pounds, Xander Matsumoto.
Look at those eyes. The champion has no plans on relinquishing the gold tonight.
He may be surprised. Oh, the look on this guy's face tells me he's about to inflict some major pain. Woo. You better look out.
We'll be right back. And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap. And he hits the drop kick. What impact. A clubbing blow. The fight's being brought right to it.
No kidding, this is tough.
Insult to potential injury there. He looks a bit off his game here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, you can see it working right here. Jeez, he almost had his head taken off with that one. Oh, what a kick to the head. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? Oh, a reversal. Oh.
He gets out of trouble there. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
There may be no stopping him. He's not looking like himself here, but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
I don't disagree, Michael. At this point, though, the story has to be the two finishers that failed to put his opponent away.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. He's still going, Cole. What guts! He's showing no signs of letting up. Counter. Reversal. I don't know what's going to happen here. This might be big. Great reversal.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Well said, Michael, but we've all seen him come back from worse beatings in the past.
Oh, wow. Who would have thought this match would be as evenly contested as it is?
There's the cover. Can he do it?
I think he's got him.
Two, three.
This singles match has come to an end. Wow. We'll be right back. Next, John, we have singles action.
Oh, boy.
We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making their way to the ring from the Queen City, J-I-N-S.
As we prepare for this matchup, I'd like to remind everyone, this is brought to you by the folks at 2K Sports. Just thinking about the hell these competitors are about to put their body through makes me glad I retired. And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Yeah, I know. The competitors are glad it's finally go time. Let's do this.
It's go time, people.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Oh, geez. That'll send your inside scrambling all over the place.
No kidding. This guy's a mess.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Wow. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. She's starting to stagger a bit. She's going to need to find a way to mount an offense here.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Hey, going for the cover.
Look at this action, and there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
Crushing the spine with that shot to the top of the head.
And there's the reversal. You don't see that move every day.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in.
Reversal.
What a reversal.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
One, two.
Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left. She's on an absolute tear right now.
Nice reversal.
Watch it.
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. I can tell you this is not how she envisioned this match going, guys.
But Michael, she's as tough as they come. She should be able to weather the storm.
The shoulders are down.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Slowly back to her feet.
And there's the reversal.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
Stop until the cows come home, King. Ouch!
Yeah, when the cows come home, stop them!
Oh, the reversal! Oh!
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though.
She's going for it.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
One, two, three.
And that's the match.
Action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
Representing the Rock and Sock Connection from
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Nicely executed. And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Trapped in a tight headlock there.
He's starting to stagger a bit, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
He's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
Two. Look at this action. And there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Here we go. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. A move like that is so brutal. It could mean never performing in a WWE ring ever again.
Yeah, that could be a career ender.
Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. Quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe. Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Hey, what a move. Ooh, that was stiff.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
Oh, what an escape as he gets the shoulder up at two.
Man, I thought that was going to be enough, Cole.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house had been empty for months.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. He drops the elbow. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
We got a cover. He's got some fight left in him.
You know, you can never count this guy out, Cole.
After the amount of punishment he suffered. It's simply amazing that he's still in this one. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
He's struggling a bit here. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
Well said. And I get great counter.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Nice reversal there. He was able to reverse that.
And he dodges that one.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
He's looking hapless out there. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him. But is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
Well, he's already used his finisher twice. You have to wonder if he's going to go for it a third time. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Look at that! He's bleeding like a stuck pig! Here's the cover for the win!
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Look at this! He's just barely moving! I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. When he gets going like, oh, what a counter. Reversal. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Great counter. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Another great crowd here in St. Louis. The fans here in this great city never disappoint. His head is taking an unbelievable amount of punishment here.
He was able to reverse that.
We got a cover.
One. Two.
I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, Kang. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
He simply refuses to stay down.
Today, too fast.
That had to hurt. With a move like that, your career could be over just like that.
No kidding. This is serious. Come on, ref. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
We're moments away from pure chaos. The triple threat match is next.
I love chaos.
We have one of our breakout talents in a match against two of WWE's finest.
This is going to be good.
Oh.
this triple threat match.
And the same thing goes here at the announce table, Cole. Every one of us for himself. I don't see a clear favorite here. Any one of these three could legitimately walk away victorious.
The contest will be fought under traditional WWE triple threat rules. Well, that was an oxymoron. There's nothing traditional about a triple threat match.
Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got divas.
Let the festivities begin.
But I know this. The fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
Oh, man, I hope she's not seriously injured. Moves like that are terrifying. It can end a career in an instant.
Yeah, that looked really, really painful.
You don't see that move every day. A well-placed strike. This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding.
You see it all in WWE, biting, scratching, and punching like right there.
Those are all the moves you used on me in our WrestleMania match, Cole.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
These two work so well together.
And she's driven to the mat hard. She's got her sights set on her opponent's chest. Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
Inside the ring now.
She's starting to feel it.
She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Well, I can't argue that point, John. And neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
Pain must be shooting down that arm.
Single leg busted trap being applied. Very damaging submission.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
First time for everything, I guess.
Nice reversal there.
Back in the ring again.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
She's absorbing some offense here. She's got to be careful this doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
Clearly on a mission here. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Okay, now she's just showing off. We're looking at complete domination here.
And there's the reversal. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Nice reversal there.
What a reversal.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
What a counter.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
That's paralyzing.
It won't take long to lose the use of that arm.
Wow. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Reversal.
Good for her right now. You have to wonder how much more she has left in the tank.
At this point, you have to wonder if doubt is starting to creep into the back of her mind.
Well, this one's it's not going to be easy, Cole. It's going to take a great deal of perseverance to be victorious here. You know what perseverance means, don't you?
She's got the shoulders down.
Yeah, I think she's got them.
And the shoulders up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Well, I got to tell you, I thought she was done there.
Hoping to end it here.
I hope so, too.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in. She's beginning to take some heat here. She's going to need to find a way to turn things around if she wants to win this triple threat match.
This might just be where we finally see one of these women start to prove her dominance over the other.
It's been a great match so far, and I think there's still a lot more to come. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
And again, she's rolling.
She can win it here.
Maybe.
Kicks out of the pinfall attempt.
Yeah, just barely though. Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. Oh, what a slam.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit in the cover for the win.
Two.
To put her away. She's getting trounced now. She may not even know where she is, leaving her. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next, King.
It's the best.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Say yeah.
What's it all for? To the studio and the fans. What's it all for? going against Rams. What's it all for? To be my family and my friends. What's it all for?
Told me, boy, you gotta get life, don't die in vain. Master your game, it will bring you fame. With that on my brain, embedded like a stain. I maintain as I change lanes, trying to change the game. It's all right, yeah, that's my name. Me doing me is doing the damn thing. And me doing me is doing the damn thing.
What's it all for?
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
There's been no shortage of build-up for this one, and it looks like it's going to live up to the hype.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
What a shot to the back. Looking motivated now. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Well, I've never seen him do that before. The largest bullseye is always in some plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Unleashing it for the second time now. Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Nothing like a great body slam. Classic.
He's starting to feel it here. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
There may be no stopping him.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
What a counter. Oh, out of nowhere. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
He's sending a message.
Great counter. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
He's on his heels. We got to cover.
One, two.
And the taunting continues.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Using all his power to drive him to the mat. Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick rep count.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
What an impressive combination of moves.
Showing no signs of letting up. What a move! What a smart move!
Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here.
No, cut off at the last second.
Looks like he's starting to tire. I'd say he's starting to feel.
We got a cover.
I'm a little surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1-2-3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Woo-hoo, man, that came out of left field.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Perfectly executed. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Just look at this man. He's all business. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Two.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Great reversal. He gets out of trouble there.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Oh, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Uh-oh, big move coming.
This could end it in a hurry. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.